To change the color of the mouse pointer in Windows, first use the Windows key to open up the search bar. Now type mouse color and hit enter. Click on the color wheel icon labeled custom. You can choose from a list of suggested colors or click the plus icon below the list to choose any color you like. To switch back to a plain white mouse pointer, click the first icon labeled white.